Why do scientists get giddy over quantum quirks? They have just glimpsed a bizarre and elusive creature from the quantum zoo, the semi-Dirac fermion. This oddball quasi-particle behaves as if it has no mass in one direction, but mass in another. Yep, it's heavy and weightless at the same time, depending on where you poke it. So, what is going on here? According to some of the smartest people on the planet, everything in the world is basically a glitch in the matrix. Welcome to the magic show of condensed matter physics, the most Nobel Prize-packed field of science you've probably never heard of. When an absurd number of particles crammed together start interacting, they create solids, liquids, superconductors, and even quantum states of matter that no textbook saw coming. The ordinary becomes extraordinary, and reality reveals itself to be a collective illusion. From your laptop to your MRI scan, this field powers modern life. It gave us semiconductors, lasers, LEDs, and so many Nobel Prizes. The committee probably has a condensed matter rubber stamp by now. Meet graphene, a sheet of carbon one atom thick, stronger than steel, and more flexible than your weekend plans. Or topological insulators, which conduct electricity on the surface but not inside, kind of like introverts who throw great parties. And now, semi-Dirac fermions. They're not even real particles, just clever emergent behaviors. Think of them as quantum cosplay. The particles pretend to be something else, and it totally works. Beautiful, stable, useful illusions born from trillions of particles agreeing to follow the same dance choreography. And sometimes, they invent new moves, like the semi-Dirac shuffle. And it's not just practical, it's cosmic. With condensed matter physics, scientists can simulate the physics of black holes, neutron stars, even the early universe, in lab conditions. No need to launch a satellite into a singularity, just chill a weird crystal and see what happens. Maybe the world isn't made of things, but of relationships, vibrations, and patterns of collective behavior. A symphony of particles that somehow learned how to dance in unison. Reality? It's just condensed matter behaving unusually well, or unusually weird. Depending on the temperature. Where illusion meets innovation. Also, Nobel Prize Committee, we see you.